So I know finals can be very hectic and stressful. So what I do is I plan out my week, and so when I do this, it just helps me remember where I need to go, what time I need to be there, what do I need to do. And this is just so helpful, just because when I just have everything all piled up, I just get so stressed out. So this helps me keep organized, and it's not as overwhelming as it usually would be if I just look at everything all at once. Studying productively. So what I mean by this is by studying the best way you know how, you know where you can retain the information, also by not cramming all the information that you've learned over the past few weeks into one night. And I know that many classes will suggest that you go over the material after they taught that week, or after they finish the chapter, because this will help you remember it later on. You can also study productively by going to any review session that is going to be held, either that your professor holds during class or on the weekend. I know that was what happened to me in one of my classes. I had to go in on a Sunday to go over material that they're going to have on the exam. Or even just going to a review session that a club might have, even if you have to pay, they are very helpful because they've gone through the class and they know what you should expect. Another way to study productively is to know your study habits. So that would mean going to the library maybe and having a little study session of your own with your friends, or studying alone. That's what I do, because I just find myself more distracted if I'm around other people. Also, maybe hiding your phone, because that can be a distraction. And so that what I do is I usually block my notifications so I can stay focused. So during the week, I know you're going to be doing a lot of projects, writing essays, and studying for your finals. So just make sure you get some rest, because your brain's going to be very exhausted if you don't, and you're not going to be able to think straight. Also, don't forget to eat, because sometimes I know you can get too busy, or you can just forget. Also, don't forget about your mental health. That's very important. So make sure you're taking time away for yourself as well, just so you can calm down any anxiety that you have or any stress. Or if you're going through something, make sure you talk to somebody. I always turn to my mom because she's always there, and she. Remember, you got this. So what I mean by that is that you know you've done your best by putting your own time to study in and making sure you're asking for help when you need it. So try not to stress too much when something might not happen the way you wanted it to, or the outcome of something isn't that great. Just remember that it's not the end of the road, and you can still try again. So just pick yourself up and keep trying. This happened to me a couple of times during my semesters here at U of A, so I always just have to pick myself up, dust myself off, and keep going for it.